Somebody came up to me. They said, E.T., man, I'm tired, E.T. I'm tired, E.T. I put in the work, E.T. I'm not seeing the results, E.T. I'm ready to give up, E. I'm ready to give in, E. Come on, E. I did what you told me to do. I read the book you told me to read. I put in the hours you told me to put in. E, I'm doing it, and I'm not seeing anything. Listen to me closely. Listen to me closely. When you get to the point where enough is enough, when you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more, when you get to that point, I'm telling you, I can't explain it to you, but doors start opening, opportunities start happening. But what you cannot do is you cannot quit doing the process. You cannot give up because it ain't what you see. You cannot give up. What you got to do is, you heard it, you read it. I sent it out on Twitter. I told you, champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. Are you hearing me? It's when you have nothing left. It's when you depleted all your money, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left. That's when it's showtime. When you find the way out of no way. When you find breath that you don't have. When you find energy that did not exist. When you want this thing as bad as you want to breathe. If you want to be successful in life, you got to understand that there is a sense of urgency. That there are only 86,000. I can't give in. My mama counting on me. My wife is counting on me. Listen to me. When you want to succeed as bad as you want to be, when you ain't got nothing left in your tank, you got to think about the people in your life that you're doing this for. And then if you can think about them, you can go.
Sometimes they're working just as hard as you're working. They're putting in just as much sweat, just as much tears, just as much blood. But you just got to do it what? You got to do it faster than they do it. You got to do it quicker than they do. Are you listening to what I'm saying? That's why I wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning, because if you're getting up at 6, you might be smarter than me. You hear me? You might. You might have more privilege than me. You might. You might have more resources than me. You might. But I'm going to get up earlier than you, and I'm going to do it quicker than you do it. I'm going to do it faster than you do it. So by the time you get up with all your resources, by the time you get up with all your privilege, by the time you get up with all your stuff, I've already finished the race. Are you hearing me? Every play is the drill. Every play is a 2-minute drill. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? Pick up the pace. You walking too slow. Pick up the pace. You moving too slow. Pick up the pace. If you want to finish sometimes, you can't just finish. You got to finish fast. This ain't for the weak and the uncommitted. Are you hearing me? Success is not for the weak and the uncommitted. This is physical. Sometimes it's going to hurt. Sometimes it's going to be painful. Sometimes, listen to me, sometimes you're not going to be able to walk. Are you hearing me? But this is a physical sport. And if you want it, you got to go get it. You got to play hard for it. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? It's not for the weak and the uncommitted. Execution is worship. You got to get to a place that when you start it, you get through the middle of it, and you finish it. Are you hearing me? And not just finish, you finish strong. Listen to me very closely. Most of you, the reason why you'll never be successful is because you procrastinate. You procrastinate. You never finish stuff. You start and you never finish. Yup, it's hard. Yup, it's difficult. Yup, why? Because the process is weeding out the weak. It's weeding out the weak. And so sometimes you got to play hard. You got to play physical. You got to play tough, because the game itself is tough. The game itself is hard. I know you got what it takes not to quit, not to give up, not to give in. Don't give up. Don't give in. You hang in there. You hang in there, because if you quit right now, you ain't gonna never see it. You ain't gonna never get it. If you hold on, everything you dreamed of, everything you envisioned, everything you worked for, it's coming. But you can't quit or give up before you get it.